Welcome to ClickMyProject.com. Our project title is File Recovery System. Abstract of our process is File Recovery System is a website application. Front end we use the .NET, that is the ASP.NET, because it was the website, so we use in the ASP, that is the active server page, and the back end we use the SQL server. Next it was the using the C# language. So the file recovery system is a website application. It specially developed for the IT users or any other users to investigate the deleted file and recover it. For example, sometime we delete the very important file. That time we can recover, we get the file back by the file recovery system. So the file recovery helps to get the file back. So during the usage of this application, the deleted file is recovered and the user also open the file based on the format. So it also the scanning option. Scanning option is nothing else, it's a searching option, that is searching the deleted files, and we have to found the file and also recover. So the files we recovered format such as picture means we have the JPG and PNG document, docs, PDF and also text file. So these kind of file format files we can recover from using this application. Flow diagram of our process is, first file recovery system, first user have to enter the process. They have the four important model: upload, delete, recover, report. In the upload model, the user can upload the text file, document file, image, that is PNG, JPG file, PDF file. And the second model is delete model. In the delete model, the user can delete the files, that they uploaded files in particular folder, so we can delete the file in that folder. So we can delete all kind of the text document and image and PDF files. The third module is recover. We recover, we can scan the deleted files and how to found that and just download the based on the format. Format means that is the PDF, IMG, docs, text, etc. Final module is report. In the report, we can view the upload list, that is upload file list, and view the delete file list. So overall, all the details, that is upload details, delete details, recover details, report details, all the details are stored in SQL database. So this is the overall process of our project. This is our Visual Studio. Now I am going to run the process. So now I click F5. It was run on browser. So this is our home page. File recovery, this is our home page. So this is our home page, and this is our about page. The about page tell about the what is data recovery. Data recovery means is the process of restoring the data that has been lost or accidentally deleted, corrupted or made inaccessible. So this is our just the about page, and it contains the about NC, navigation link, newsletter, insta feed, etc. And this is our contact page. Contact page, we have to name, address and give the feedback and our address. So that kind of details are in contact page. Now I click the file recover process. So I have the four options, that is first option is the upload, delete, recovery and report. So first I click the upload. So I have the four options, which kind of file. So four kind of file. First I have to store the particular files in particular folder. So now I show, for example, local disk D. File recover, so I create the folder file recover. Now I gotta put here. Okay, I in local disk D, I create the folder file recover, and also inside the file recover, I create the folder files. Inside the files, I paste the four different types of files, that is the PDF, image, text, and document. So now I am going to upload it and delete it and recover it and download it. This is our process. Okay, first I select the text file. So I next, this is the upload page. Okay, now I go to browse. So browse is a text file, so I select the files format, open. Now I go to upload. It was loading. The file is uploaded successfully. And details file format.txt. It was a text file, that is a format. Size is 11 bytes. Extension is the .txt. Okay. Now I am going to upload the document file. Now I am going to browse documentation, restore and open and upload. File is uploaded and it was open the format. This is a word and it was a name, bytes and docs extension. So now I am going to upload the image. Image means any image, PNG or JPG. So I just open EMP. This is JPG image. Okay. Now I am going to upload it. A file is uploaded successfully. Now I am going to clear. So now I am going to PDF file. Browse and also upload the PDF file. And also upload it. Yeah, file is uploaded successfully. Now I am going to clear. Okay. Now I am going to delete the file. Okay, first I upload the four files. And if now I am going to delete. So first I browse which file. First I go to delete the collect file. I will select it and delete. Yeah, deleted details. It was PDF. Yeah, the details also. Okay. Now I am going to browse the that because that file is PDF is deleted. Now I am going to image file. I open and delete. Yeah, file is deleted. Now I am going to browse the files format. It's two kind of files only. Files format and restore. First I am going to select the text file and also delete it. So I delete all the files. Now I am going to lost file, document file. I also select it and also delete it. Yeah. So in the browse, no files because all the files local discovery, file recover, files, I delete all the files. Okay. Now I am going to recover. So I select the recover option. So I search scan, that is the search. So EMP, EM. Just I select EM, that is my image name is EMP. So I just EM. Yeah, EMP.jpg. So first I download the EMP. So first I download. I recover it. Now I am going to download. Okay. So now I have to open file. Yeah, I got the Twitter file. Okay. Now I am going to restore document file. Restore RE. So download. Yeah, document file. It was downloaded. Now I have to open file. It was loading. Yeah. So now I am going to PDF file. What are the name I give file? Something. Yeah. Text is file format text file. I download it. I open it. Yeah. Now I have to open the file. Yeah. Hi, hello. Now the PDF file. Reach to, I think so. Yeah, that is the doc's name. Recover. No, that PDF file name I forgot. How can this PDF file? So PDF file name is collect, so I COLL, yeah, that PDF file, I download it, yeah. So now I click the, open the file, it was loading. If you have to adapt reader, it was automatically open in adapt reader. If you not installed in adapt reader, it was open in browser. Okay, yeah, our PDF file is also open. So in our process we recover the all the files. So this is the our process. So last one is the update details, upload details and delete details. Upload details, what are the files we uploaded, the details are stored. These are the files are I uploaded. Now in delete details, what are the files I deleted. We are, these are the files I deleted. Okay, so this is our overall process. Thank you for watching this video.